to us. Hey, yo, boss, talk to the people, man, please.
Happy Hard Bands of 2013 and shit. Happy belated Thanksgiving and all that. Yo, I'm gonna be honest with you. There ain't a geographical landscape in the whole entire universe. If I'm in the vicinity and I get the word that Nas is there, and I'm not going. I'm always gonna go to wherever the Nas shit is at, because I'm a true, diehard, really big fan of one of the greatest MCs to ever touch a microphone and contribute to the greatness of our culture as a motherfucking venomous pen, a poet, a god, a great man, my friend, and my motherfucking brother. Mr. Nasir Jones, a.k.a. Nas, a.k.a. the God, a.k.a. Great Man, a.k.a. the King of New York. I'm done talking. We're going to get back to the Nas greatness.
Salute the incredible, legendary Busta Rhymes.